Hello, hello, and welcome to part 35 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Le Petit Mise, Bacale Café. Okay, so let's continue. We are, when? We are in the night, okay? So did we do the blah, yes. Okay, so voilà, let's go into the, no, voilà. We needed some powder, for what? No? Ah, forgot. Okay, what is that? Okay, we have enough of that, so it's okay. Yeah, so we, I guess we don't really need the powder. Yes, we didn't need, voilà, we already have the passepartout key, the skeleton key, so whatever. Let's go into the new place. And let's try to find two statues of the goddess. I'm a little worried about that. Yeah, let's not use the, oh, there is a, oh, it's you? No, it's not you. No, there is, what was that? I guess it was a succubus, or whatnot. Does this special, No. Does a special enemies actually give anything interesting? But whatever. Yes, it's definitely faster to go. Voilà, in-game time, it's faster to. Wait, what? Okay, it's a deep night. Wait, what? Okay. So maybe when I move there, there is. Okay, so let's go there. Yeah, it's locked. Let's use a passport key. Where is it? There. Okay. Voilà, we need to activate that to open the way. Ah yes, we wanted more things for the for making bombs. Oh, damn it, sorry, I was not looking at. Voilà, intruder, attack, doing attack, unleashing attack. Okay. Let's restart. Voilà. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Tag. No. Ah, I'm sorry. I want. It would have been great if I could have moved as soon as possible. But yeah, no. No, it's just. But yeah, there is something that opened. But where? Probably. Okay. Voilà. See that? Now we already. I guess voilà. We don't need to do it again. Okay, it's not here. So where is it? Okay, maybe I do need to activate it again. Okay, so ah, voilà, it's here. Okay, tac, tac, tac. What? Ah, it's fading. What is the point of that? I don't understand. There is nothing. Is there supposed to be something? Maybe like a cast? Hmm. Okay, let's activate it. Ah. It's a fade. Okay, whatever. So, let's use the coffee. Even though it seems like there is no enemy in this place or whatever. Coffee. Okay, come on. Ah, so let's see. There is nothing here. No. Okay. Oh, wait. Activating the thing. Okay, but I do need more things. Okay, I don't have. Okay, so basically I need to come back with at least two bombs. Will I need more? I don't know, but I need at least two more. Okay. So basically activating the lever is doing that. Okay, first light, awesome. That way we can do the thing. But okay, we need two bombs. And to make bombs we need powder and whatnot. Okay, should we activate? I don't really want. No, I don't want to. I mean, it would save me time, but no. No, to activate the statue in the beach, but yeah, no, let's not do that. No. Okay, cool. So let's. Oh no, voilà, there is a cast here. Let's get it. Okay, let's hurry up. We need to make the menu, high quality menu, before it's morning. We need to do it in the early morning. Okay, let's. Since we're here, let's quickly do that. Advertisement. Okay, it's still. No, we are in the morning, damn it! Bon, it's done. Damn it. I guess I spent too much time having fun in the ruins. So let's see, let's write a letter to Sayo. To have a nickname and whatnot. Sayo. That. Bad. Okay, it's really annoying. Why can I only make the menu in the early morning? It's completely stupid. Ah. Okay, so let's check the letter from Sayo, of course. Yeah, yeah. Wait, I need to check the thing. I forget that. Yeah, I got an egg. One egg. What are the egg? I guess I can make a cake, and whatnot with that. Let's see. Oh, it's at the top. Strange. Let's see. Like, it is recuperating the HP, and that's all. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Oh no. Get out of the way. Okay. Okay. So let's see. We need to. Voilà. Let's water the plant. If I forget. There. Okay. Let's wait for customers. Sadly, we cannot do anything more. Okay, let's clean up the place. It's cleaned up. Yes. Okay, voilà. Let's pour the coffee. Sadly, we have coffee. So yeah, we have coffee because we were not able to do the damn thing. Okay, let's see. 24. It's a blazer. Yes. And 29. It's blazer. Okay, we cannot do that, of course. Okay, so let's wait for customers. We. Wait, it doesn't seem like, you know, I'm spending time. I'm spending money. Do I? Is it doing anything that? Huh? I mean, it is working, and I change. Oh, ah, d'accord. Sorry, d'accord. There is different effect. D'accord, voilà. It's voilà. It's increasing your do your best points. That thing, okay. That thing. It's automatically doing the advertisement in the place of in the public place, and that it's automatically adding 3 powder to d'accord. Oh, to your belongings. Okay, wait. To go and check it. First, let's wait for customer. Of course, point. Sorry. Just one, ah, damn it, of course. It's not a lot. Voilà, there. Apparently, no, not there, sorry. There is a. Voilà, 3 powder that are added. Powder. Voilà. No? Powder. I'm not seeing powder. Wait, no, Suna? I don't want Suna. What is it? Is it Suna? No, it's. No, like powder. What I got, powder. Ah, wait, no, what? No, to my belongings, voilà. So I'm certain that I have no powder. So I guess each day I get 3 powder. Wait, for 3,000? So 1 powder is costing 1,000? Its value is 1,000? I guess I can believe it, but still, it's quite expensive. Damn it. Okay, so let's see. Whatever. So yeah, now that I know that. What to do? Voilà, let's guess. Voilà, we need to make bombs. We need what to make bombs? I forgot. We need two of them. We need. Voilà, we have enough of that. Voilà, we need 2 of that. Let's make 2 bombs. Okay, we have enough to explore fully the ruins. So let's wait. We need how much water? We need voilà 10. I almost wanted to go to the private space, but whatever. Tac. Okay. Tac. Let's buy back the letter and the wait. Is it already? No, it's still morning. No, I don't want to advance the time. Let's go. Okay, why can't I use a damn scoop to that? I have it, why can't I use it? If I buy like a 99 of them, can I use them then? No, of course not. No, because there is not. I don't know. I mean, to dig the damned dirt, you need to use the damned shovel. Okay, so let's see, I guess I have enough for tomorrow, sadly, so let's go back into the ruin directly. Huh? First, let's buy, of course, the coffee before I forget. 10. Wait, no, I just needed 3. I wasted 4,500 gold. I'm sorry, I'm dumb. So let's see, there, no, wait. I guess it was already on it. So let's see, do I care about that? I don't care. Let's go into the ruin and ignore the library. Yeah, but I need to get back at least during the afternoon. Why? Because I wanted to... What? No, like, it's just a werewolf or whatnot. Yes, I do. Well, I need to get back to the Voilà, during the rest, voilà, because I want the loot minerals, ore, metals, whatever, you know the thing. Okay. Is it advancing? No, 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 no. Okay. Maybe like inside this ruin, the time is advancing very fast. Okay. Okay, let's explore that before changing direction. Okay, oh, it's very slow. D'accord, there is nothing here. Is there a point into this empty thing? Or just like a trap? I don't know. Okay, oh, right. Oh, well, well. Oh. Okay, so I need to be a little. Maybe it's to protect myself from when they are. Like, well, I need to wait there, I guess. Maybe once it's reaching the other side, I'm going to quickly. D'accord, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Damn it! No, it's a time-based game. Why are you doing that to me, developer? Okay, let's be careful. Ah, damn it, I cannot see what is in front of me due to that. I can't see. Huh? Okay. What? Okay, when I'm looking at it, it's not there. And but how do I activate? Oh, okay. I don't understand. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. Whatever. Let's activate it. I want to get back in the front after all. Yeah. Normally, voilà, it's the right. Okay. Okay, let's see. Dragon Chief? Dragon Chief? Ouais, non. Dragon Chief. So, Chief? Dragon Chief. Dragon Chief. Dragon Chief Group A. It's no good, isn't it? No matter what we are doing, I guess the Eldad-Osama. Voilà, no matter what we are doing, I guess we cannot get the treasure that Eldad Osama wants from this place. Yeah, that's right. It's the B. Today. Well, I guess we did everything that we could today. Let's return to our den. Wait, there is a small cat girl there. Since when was this cat girl, this beast girl there? I guess, voilà. And she's also getting in our way. Dragon Chief. So there are the people that are in the north of the harbor for the island. Okay. So they are going to give us an item to be able to dig a hole. Awesome. I hope I am right. Voilà, Onetachi. Voilà, we are the members of the Dragon Chief Thief group. If you don't want to die, then you are going to give us all of your gold. Yeah, no. I have a lot of gold, so no way. So let's see. Oh, let's just attack, I guess. They are probably weak. Ah, they are not weak at all. They are not weak at all. They are not weak at all. Oh, damn it. What? I can't run away. Since when did I save? Okay. So let's see. Let's use regeneration, I guess. And I'm dumb. I can use. Should I use it now? Okay. Let's just. I guess. Yeah. Because I can use a TP to heal myself, so it's okay. Please survive. Okay. So. Okay. Let's just continue to attack with you, and let's use the TP. Zapping, yes. Voilà, it's super powerful as a heal, so wonderful. Wait, so basically they only did a lot of attack at the first turn. Wait, so it's random whether they do a lot of attack or not? I don't know. Okay, so let's use, I guess, a heal. Ouch. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I guess I can use my TP. Yeah, sure. Heal myself. Because right now Sayo is not geared for magic, so Okay, as long as I kill one, I guess I will be, it will be okay. Oh no. D'accord, I cannot use a Fershed. Damn it. Okay, so I guess let's use a heal with magic. Please, Fershed, start. No one. Okay, let's everyone, let's heal yourself. Heal yourselves. You're using the super. No, you can just use the magic. Okay, it was scary. I almost died. I don't want to die. Okay, almost dead, cool. Scary, okay, so let's attack. I can use the TP of you. Okay, voilà. It's dead. Now it's okay, it's a done deal. I can just attack again and again. Maybe not. Let's use that. Sayo. Ouch. Yeah, okay, let's use that, I guess. No, what did I do? I'm dumb, sorry. Okay, so whatever. Let's attack and let's use the heal. In fact, let's use the regeneration. Maybe it's going to be enough. Okay. No command. So let's see. Okay, let's heal yourselves. No, voilà. You are going to heal Sayo, and Sayo is going to heal you with. I don't have enough to use the technique. You should survive, okay. And the Sayo will be able to use the super heal on you. Okay. I really need to remove the Dam of Fire and protect you from further instances. Yeah, no, let's just attack. In fact, no, let's just attack. Okay, it's getting dangerous. Okay, let's see. Let's heal. No, what did I do? I'm dumb. Well, I guess it's okay. Okay, no, Perchette cannot act. Okay, so let's heal yourself. Damn it, it's dangerous. Okay, so let's attack. Okay, so let's heal that. Yes, I'm really happy that I gave the super heals to the people. Okay, so let's, I guess, heal yourselves. I hope that the time does not advance inside the fight. No, that the time advance at a fixed rate with one fight. Because if not, I am what, already at night? Damn it. Okay, so let's attack. I bet, you know, it's a fire. Maybe the fire can accumulate, you know? That's why it's getting harder and harder. Yeah, I should probably try to do that. Let's remove the fire, let's heal yourself. And let's remove the fire at least on Perchette. Yeah, look at that. Perchette seems to have an easier time. So let's do that, remove the fire. Okay, it's dead, cool. Oh, we got two awesome. I think that inside this thing there is a lot of powder, so yes, it's awesome. We got a huge amount of gold and whatnot. Like our queue. No way we were able to be done in by small girls. Shit. Wait. Shit, remember. Voilà. Shit, we will remember you. Remember us. Next time we will definitely not lose. Okay, let's remove the fire and whatnot. What hour is it? It's, I guess not a lot of time passed, so yes. I guess inside the fight, time does not really pass. Just, you know, a fixed amount of time, like, you know, 50 units of time or whatnot. Let's see. Well, there's something in the way. Wait, so can I actually bomb it? No, it's way too far. Okay, so maybe, like, now that I met with them, I can actually do something with. We'll see. Is there a point in exploring more? No. Okay, so what was the point of this place? We did the event, okay? But was there a point to the event? Okay, oh, there is the rare monster here, since there was a cry. No, that it's an orc. That it's a Sagahin, damn it, whatever. Okay, Sayo, that's nice and all, but... You really need. In fact, yes. The bow is perfect when you are in healing mode. But when you, you know what? Yeah, no. Let's give you. Having a lot of speed is very important. I need to be able to heal and. Oh, yeah, it's you. No. Yeah, fufufu, I'm going to make you my pet and whatnot. What is she, by the way? Wait, she? It's a she? No, it's a she, voilà. It's the dancing demon girl, I guess. Voilà, we got... it's not really worthwhile. I guess it's only to get trophies. But what are the points of trophies? I don't know. Okay, let's quickly get back in town, because we have... we can get some minerals from the guy. Okay, powder, cool. Speaking of which, we have how much powder? Powder, voilà, we have two, so let's open, we can open them without issue. Voilà, we got, oh, 10 things, cool. And, d'accord, okay, so I don't really care about that, but it's good to have them, I guess. There is some saga in. Of course, did we open the chest? Yes, we did. Okay, so let's hurry up, we need to... Okay, since it's on the way, let's do the... Okay, I hope that I'm not losing time. Okay, let's attack. I need to be... No, because it's only opened during the twilight. No, no one, not a moment else. Okay, let's see. Okay, we'll check that later. First, let's go into the thing. I think that if we are inside while it's going... okay, in fact, let's not even test it. Let's quickly get this thing. But I think that if time passes while I am inside the store, I can still be inside the store. I will not be expelled, thrown away. Okay, so let's see. We can use one of that. Okay, let's see. You already have it, of course. And it is what? By the way, it's a mu. No shadow kick. I guess I'll check it. You are able to learn it, Sayo, cool. So let's see, what is that machine? That, d'accord, basically you cannot defend against it, you know, it's an attack that ignores the defense. And voilà, it's also acting faster, so basically, you know, it's a priority move. You know, it acts before the other ones that don't have a priority move. You know, basically, if two people use a priority move, the ones that have the most speed will act. If not, okay, let's see. Okay, so let's see, we can make some of the scrap. Yeah. Attack. Let's see. By the way, did we... did we open the thing in the mine? Today? No, of course not. Yeah, we did not. Okay, so do we want to do it? I should have kept some powder to make a skeleton key. Whatever. Okay, so let's save here, I guess. Let's see, we are full health. Okay, so I guess let's go into the mine and no. Before that, voilà. Well, voilà. Let's teleport. And let's check the den of the robbers and see what happens. Sorry. Tac, tac. Is it opened? Yes, it's not opened. Okay, so let's quickly open them. I mean, it's damn the chest. How can I... resist opening them, even if it's it's crap, whatever. Let's stop it. Okay. Ah, voilà. Voilà, it's very hot. Okay, so what is the point of that? Like Tamago? Can I use... Oh, how? Was there like an hidden item? Okay, no, of course not. Damn it, why? How? What do I need to use? And what is the point of the damn rope? What is the point of the rope? Wait, there is a hole in the last... okay, I need to go and check it. Damn it. No, there is nothing. There is nothing that can... there is only the shovel. Why can't I use the shovel? Why? I don't understand. Do I need a bomb? But I already tried the bomb. It did nothing. Wait, did I try the bomb? I do not think I did. Okay, so let's go get quickly some powder. Anyway, I wanted to go into the mine to check an hypothesis of mine. You know, in the last level, where there is the level 80 fight that awaits us, you know, against the spirits, I wanted to try to use the rope on the hole. In fact, well, let's use it now. Who knows? What? D'accord, the rope is... okay, I never read that, okay, see. Voilà, if you use it inside the mine, then you can return to the entrance at once. That's all. That's what its usage is. Damn it. I'm dumb. Okay, so whatever. I never. Yes, read the damned description of the damned items, you damned moron, if you wanted to understand what it means. Okay, let's see. But yeah, what, where, how can I, damn it. There was nothing in the ruin. It's really frustrating. Is it normal that there is nothing? Did I miss something? No. Okay, whatever. Bon, I guess there is no point in getting to the... Oh, it's not that. Oh, speaking of that, we need well, a lot of inflammable liquid, and we can only get it on the floor of the mine, so I guess we need to check all the floors of the mine and... Okay, Sayo really needs to get back to the Nunchaku. The bow is really crap. The bow is awesome if you want to use her as a healer, but if not, if you want to for her to attack, let's use the damn Nunchaku. Okay, we got that. So yeah, I guess let's not force the fight. Let's not mine the dragon bones. I don't care. That. I just want really just the thing on the floor. What? What? Damn it! I'm dumb. Ah, come on! Why are they not acting? They keep getting paralyzed, I guess. Ah. Okay, I level up. Cool. Okay, let's fight you, I guess. You are after me, after all. You are very slow, but I took a pity on you. Okay, so let's allocate the points and whatnot. Okay, I guess I have enough. Okay, let's. It's really annoying. It's really shameful, in fact, that the rope was. Of course. I kept saying, no, why is there no escape rope? Why is there no escape rope? There is! Ah, whatever. Oh, level up, cool. Let's use... let's allocate it. Let's heal... Tac, tac, tac. Whatever. Okay, so let's see, we need to pick up the inflammable. No, come on, inflammable. Maybe like the red slime is no, no. I mean, I don't kill a lot of the slimes. What am I missing? How can I go past the vines? How can I go past the vine? And how can I go past the damned holes, the dirt holes? That I can't use the damned shovel on it. I think that I should probably check a damned wiki or a playthrough, because at this rate, I will not be able to fulfill the objective. You know what? It's not a big deal. Why? Because I never not fulfilled an objective. Let's check what happens when you don't fulfill an objective. I mean, if I find the way to continue, I will I will not fail the objective on purpose, but I will not force it. By checking the wikis and whatnot. Yeah, let's go do that. Okay, there is nothing. See, we are at the night. I guess. Do we need to do something at night that we cannot do in the deep night? I do not think so. There is a casino and the onsen. Both of them can be done. Okay, whatever. Both of them can be done both in the night and the deep night. So whatever. Yeah, sure, let's continue to pick up the crap on the floor. It's the most important to get a lot of bombs and whatnot. Oh, faster. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's see. No, there's nothing. Yeah, no. Okay, it's hard to look at the damn ground. Oh, there's something there. Okay, let's get that. Ah, voilà, voilà. I need to get to. Voilà, I need to hurry up. I need to get to the smith. I need to get to the smith before the deep night, because I need to open the chest before the new day. Let's hurry up. Okay, it's the deep night. Oh, okay, let's see. Whatever, I don't really care. I am not going to the shop just to buy two empty bottles. Okay, so let's make two skeleton keys. Let's see. Tac. Tac, tac. Okay, so let's see. Let's make, I guess. Ah, d'accord. Wait, hold on. Tac. Tac. Okay. What else? Voilà, let's switch that. Tac. 5-5-14 is quite good. Okay, so let's not make more. I'm losing my voice. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. What else should I do? Well, I need. Did I use a lot of water? Kinda. Okay, so let's get 8. And let's. Voilà, we needed to use that, I guess. Voilà, it's already. Okay, whatever. So what else? What else? Okay, let's go buy crap and let's go into the casino. Voilà, let's go and save and then go back into the casino. No, wait, no, before. Voilà, before the next day, we needed to at least make sure to. That we get the cast in the mine, so let's go do it now. It's going to be fast after all. And by the way, whatever. Okay, it's 31 minutes, I need to stop. I guess I will do the casino next video, but first let's do at least the cast. Who knows, maybe there is something good. After all, the bow, if not for the nunchaku, the bow would be an awesome weapon. But the nunchaku, the fact that I can attack two times, you know, it's, there is no contest. Where is it? Damn it. Kiki. Oh, I'm blind. Ah, there, sorry. What? Attends. Fake material. Fake material, what? Material. Okay, it's a weapon? D'accord, it's a weapon, what? Fake material. D'accord, it's a weapon that resembles a material. Okay. What is the point of that? You know, it's very inaccurate. Is it like super powerful? I guess it is giving you protection, so there's that. Yeah, whatever, guys. Okay, so let's get out. We can use a rope. Yeah, let's use a rope. Okay, sure. Wait, what? No, sorry. Like the rope. Where is it? The rope. Yeah. Let's win time. Okay, what? Already, okay. So, yeah, it's a deep night. Let's quickly save, and I guess we'll do the. A casino next time. Should I, well, is there something to, okay. No, I should not do that, but yeah, let's quickly check whether there is a new thing to read here. No, there is none, okay. So there, it's good. I should have saved before going down, that way I would have saved the time. But I think that I have enough time to do the casino, no problem. Okay, so let's save. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There's a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And yes, knowing that I have a free powder every day is quite good. I love it. Okay, so goodbye. Au revoir. Ah, damn it. The fact is that I missed the early morning today is really annoying. Will I be able to get to... I am right now at 21 customers. I need 30 more before the end of... Is it the end of the month? Because apparently I keep doing it around the 10. But is the objective... As soon as the objective is filled, the month is over. But can I actually do it up to like 30, day 30? So maybe I should not fulfill the objective. I should wait as long as possible until I fulfill the objective. But you know, normally I was not really able because you know, I did not have the control. But now that I need to pray to two... Let's check it. Voilà, now that I needed to pray, voilà, to five statues, I already prayed to three. I needed two more. No, I can just pray to one, and once I find the fifth one, I can just wait until the last moment possible. Yes, and voilà, Sayok needs to call me a nickname, but that I have no control over it. Well, I need a 51. Voilà, do I need a 6 in fact? Because it is more than 5. But is the 5 included? Like, do I need a 50 or 51? Do I need a 5 or 6? I don't know. And that I need a 30. Okay, I also need to do that. I am right now at 27, I think. So yeah, I need a huge amount of powder and whatnot. It's a hint. Voilà, c'est a hint. From this month, the objectives are the difficulty of the objectives is increasing. Sayo, voilà, for the sake of getting a nickname from Sayo, you need to talk to the girl and you need to deepen your friendship. I guess what you need to be chummy with her. About the statue of Sadia, you need. Wait, D'accord, in the surrounding of the forest, there is a tree. And, voilà, in this, voilà, during this month, you need the five. So... What? So I think that it is simple to do. Wait, what? I need to pray five times? D'accord, but wait, I need to pray five times, that's all? Like, I don't need to actually pray to five different ones, but just five times? Because he says that you know there is a tree near the forest, so it's very easy to complete. I think. Okay, so I guess I just need to pray five times. Okay, well I guess it's going to be easy. Okay, I kind of want to test that. It's not important if time advance. I just wanted to check whether. But yes, but how can I check whether I did it or not? I don't know. Okay, so let's see. There is one here. Non, voilà, a free. The... I don't understand. Ok, 4 times and 5 times. Is it going to do the trick? I have no way to understand, to know. But look at that, there is 3. No, I need to pray to 5 different times, different ones. But wait, he said that, you know, in the surroundings of the forest there is a tree. So does it count, you know, the damned, the one near the temple, you know, the strange place in the underground? Or is there tree, in fact, inside the forest, and I missed one? Wait, maybe it's there? Yeah, I don't think so. Ah, damn it. Stop getting in my way. Yes, the guy that is near the, in the wall tree. Maybe he knows something about how to go past the vine. Maybe I did not really listen to him well. Check. Yeah. Bon, let's just kill them. Yeah, whatever. So let's see. Hop. Yeah, I don't care. And maybe not. Let's care. Bon, enough of that, enough playing around, let's just get to the... Well, that thing we... Did we already do it? No, we already did it. Okay, let's go and check it. I mean, there is just one in a small area, and one near water. And, wait, what? Oh, d'accord, there is one more. Okay, that one I did not do it. Okay, I need to remember. It is, voilà, near that one. I just need to teleport and then go there. Okay. And voilà, and there is one near the water. But that one I already did it. I needed to make sure. But okay, so there is a three in the forest. And there is one in the water. So I needed to find just one more. And that's all. But where can I find it? I have no idea. Okay, okay, voilà, I needed to go back to the angel. And then go... No, it's not here, 3. Let's see, there, angel, then get there, in the north, and there. Is that it? No, it's not it, sorry. It's there. No? Voilà, there, okay. Is it one that I prayed already? No, I already prayed to that one. Okay, so I, d'accord, there are 3 in the forest. One in the where the horse get you to. Okay. Basically, I have just two things that are stopping me: the vines and the, in fact, voilà. There is two things that are stopping me: the vines and the hall of dirt. But I have no idea how to go past them. Like the hall of dirt, the only thing that I can think about is the shovel. But the shovel cannot be selectable because you know the shovel is a wait. Is it that simple? Wait, should I just, you know, actually equip the damned shovel? Equip it? No, as a weapon, and that's all. No, wait, what am I doing? No, I needed to... the wall tree, I need to get to the wall tree. Is it that simple? Okay, I need to check it. Yeah, right now I'm just experimenting. I prefer to experiment at the end of the video, that way, you know, if you want to just stop, don't look at that, you can. Without issue, without missing anything. Well, I guess maybe not, because you know, I do experiment, So it's a new thing. And whatnot. Let me see that. But there. Normally there is nothing here. Huh? There is nothing. Let's go there. Ah, there is a wall tree. Aside from the wall tree, there is nothing. Yeah. Of course not. Okay, so let's go there. Voilà, there is a vine. Can you see? Voilà, here is the huge tree and whatnot. It is Salia Sama. Like, it is where. It is a big tree where Salia Sama is living. Okay? So Salia Sama is actually someone. About Salia Sama, she is a dragon elder. Oh, wait, what? Because Eldado apparently is the chief of the robbers, so. Ah, voilà, voilà. D'accord. Salia Sama, together with the Dragon Man, Dragon Elder, Eldado, are the two most powerful people, creatures in the world. Voilà. In the past. In the past, I heard that a lot of people were assembled. But in the end, well, I guess in the past, I heard that there was a lot of strong people, but in the end, Salia Sama was able to win over them all, I guess. Voilà. Voilà, right now, even right now, there is some foolish challengers that, I guess, challenge Salia Sama. Voilà. But mysteriously, Salia Sama, whenever she's being challenged, seems very, very sad. But it must be my imagination. Okay, whatever. There's a new monster. How can I get past that? Wait, okay, let's test the theory, the hypothesis of the weapons. Let's see, voilà, the saw. Let's use the saw. No. I mean, the item menu is showing up, so it must not be that. Okay, maybe that, it's a copy, cutting the herb and whatnot. No. Like, do I need to press a key or whatnot? I don't. I mean, to cut the vines, you would expect either a thief or a saw or whatnot. What is the point of all these weapons? And why can't I use the archivity? Yeah, the tools, they are all on the top. Scoop, voilà. If I have the scoop, fine. Maybe if I. Maybe like boss my people need to have it. Voilà, it can cut grass. It can cut the tree. It can remove the dirt from the ground. It's a tool! It's a tool! Why can't I use it? It's annoying. Is that normal? I do not understand. Why is it not that? Damn it. I don't understand. Bon, whatever, let's go and equip the scoop and check. Well, we can just teleport, it's going to be fast. Teleport. Maybe I need to invest a lot into the island and there will be a shop on the island that sells me what I need to go past that. I do not understand. It's hot, whatever. Okay, so let's equip the scoop, the shovel. Why? It's not a weapon, it's not an armor, it's a damn item. But what item? I have no idea. Like the book of, I don't know, the ground? Of course not. You know, it's not something that is logical, it's something that the developer thought that it was logical, which is very different. So I need to think like the developer. But I don't know the developer, I don't know how he thinks. Damn it. The hammer? Why would the hammer be something? No, of course not. I bet that it, like, if I put sand on the dirt, is it working? Damn it, I really wanted to check a damn wiki. Ah, whatever, I don't care. No, I do care so much. Why do I say that I don't care? I do care enormously. I don't know. There is nothing. What is that? What is that, by the way? Item Nomoto, the origin of the item, the basis of an item. D'accord, it's like a powder that becomes. Non. Ah, d'accord, it was originally an item that was reduced in powder, I guess, you know, due to the waves, because you know it's found on the beach, so maybe I don't know. What is that? Voilà, c'est parti. And why is it a party on the 24? I can't even reach the 20. I never reached more than like what the 11. I never have gone past the 11. Why can't I play the full month if I fulfill the objective? Why? Why can't the objective just be checked like the 30 and I can play the full month? It's annoying. Oxide. Bon, enough. I have enough. So I hope you liked it. I'm sorry, I guess. Oula. I played 14 more minutes than needed. Okay, so I hope you liked it. I could have done the casino in the meantime. It would have been more productive. Okay, I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to a playlist of games that I've already done. How can I get past the vines? And how can I... what can I do with the damned hole of dirt? I have a damned scoop, I have a damned scythe to cut the damned vegetation. Why can't I use them? Why? Did the developer like made a mistake? He should have put the scoop and the scythe and whatnot as normal items? Okay, I need to check the wiki. Maybe like it's actually a bug? I don't know. Should I download a new version? No, it's a relatively old game, so it must not be that. I must miss something. What? No, of course I cannot, but I don't care. Yeah, voilà, let's go and sleep and whatnot. Yeah, I don't care, I just want to check the... Yeah. Perchette. I don't care, come on. No! She's walking slowly! Okay, like... Oh, why would I check? Maybe the presence? No, of course not. Wait, what? The medicine of... okay, it's sake, it's alcohol, okay, whatever. So it is that. No, why would the... protection and whatnot... Wait, is that like an accessory? What is the point? Okay, when you are walking on the poison, you are not taking damage. Cool, I guess. And voilà. It's a mysterious boost, boots that is magic, like of the wizard, I guess it's raising magic, that it's voilà, evasion, that it's... what? Long? Like it's a long boot, okay. Santa boots. No, Santa Claus. Like it's a boot that is being worn by Santa Claus, okay. Fatsuki? I don't know, but it's a very, very fluffy boots. Red thing. What is that? Whoa. It's protecting you against a specific crap. Yeah, but there is no paralysis charms, whatever. That it can voilà, give you light. That it's. Like, if you hold it when you are winning, the likelihood that you get items is increasing. I need that. I need that, you know, for farming the powder. I need that. What is that? Like, you regenerate your HP. What? Like every turn? No, voilà. When you are regenerating, you get more HP than usual. That it's voilà, every turn you are getting a little more HP. That it's the dragon scale shield. It's a shield, I guess, whatever. It's protecting you against the fire, I guess. Mithril shield, okay, I don't care about the shields. But yeah, that thing, I really want it. The thing that raises the items. I need three, no, one for Perchette and two for... what's your face? Sayo? Her face. It's not very nice. What do they have right now? Like, I guess well, that crap. Okay, I will keep the every turn you regenerate MP. That I do need. So just one. Voilà. But that I don't care, I guess. Voilà. Let's give both of them give to both of them item increasing. Okay, and to do that I need what? Okay, but with items here, there is a voilà. Aside from the bomb for the hole, maybe. You know, if I blow up the hole. But no, no. Why would it not be the damn shovel? I don't understand. Okay, so here. Well, I need what? I need just what? I need just 6 powder. So I already have a 3 when I go past the day. So I just need a 3. And wait, no. I need a 6 of that. But it's okay. I can just make it using that. Okay, I need to stop. I keep. Yeah, I just need to make what? Voilà. So it's okay. I have 6. I can make. Voilà. I just need one more. To check it. I can make it. Just want to check whether there is actually okay, there is no stat increase, but yeah, just voilà. Having more voilà, the chance to have more item is definitely. Is it worthwhile to have more than one? Or you know, like there is no point in having more than one. Like is it just like an on-off flag? No, if you have it, there is the flag is on. If you don't have it, it's off. Or is it adding like a flat 5% chance to have an item? So you know, having as much as possible is best. No, in this case, 3. Yeah, but I would just give one to boss Perchet and Sayo, and we'll see. Okay, so enough of that. I'm sorry. I need to stop. I don't want to stop. I love this game. Okay, so goodbye, Armor.